Within Teamwork Projects, you can upload files to your projects for your team to access and attach to other items in your projects like tasks or comments. A really useful feature of file uploading is the ability to version your files. This means that when you've updated a particular file locally, you can create a new version of the file stored in Teamwork Projects without having to remove the old one entirely. So here we are in the Files tab of our project, and I'm just going to go here and upload a file. So in the Upload Files window here, we can select our file. So I'll just add one file here. And of course, we can choose to add more files here if we want to. Below this in the Options tab, we can select who should be notified. We can select the category of the file and the privacy on the file. In the Description tab, we can add a description of our file if we want to. And in the Advanced tab, we can select that if the file already exists, automatically use versioning. So I'll just upload this file now, and now our file has been added. If we want to create a new version of the file, we can easily do that by selecting the dropdown here on the right-hand side, and then select Upload a new version. Now we just need to select the new version of the file. So we'll just select our file here. And again, we have our Options tab and our Description tab here. So I'm just going to select Upload new version. And now our new version has been added. So you can see here that we have version 2 here for the file. And over on the right-hand side, we can select the Versions option here. And we can easily access our older version here. So if we want to delete the version, we can easily just select the X icon here, and we can quickly add a comment as well if we want to. We can also delete the newest version of the file and keep the older version by just going over here and then selecting delete. And here we have the option to delete all versions, or we can delete just this version. And now we've reverted back to our version 1. And that's it. That's all you need to know to be able to use file versioning in Teamwork Projects.